Despero, we don't ask that you be more like your brother, Furlough.
The castle kitchens were once used for the glorious production of soup. That was back before soup was banned. Now meals are still made here, yes. An occasional sandwich, perhaps, or plain white rice.
Okay, pay attention now. Let's get started. Run! Run! Come on! Good going. Now, go get all that yummy cheese under the table legs and come back here. And watch out for the chef. Check this out, Despero. If you're under a ledge, you can jump up and grab it. Then pull yourself up. Here, watch. Not bad. It's a tough climb up here. Now you better hang on for what's next. If you get a running start, you can jump from the top of one thing clear to the top of something else. That's how I'm gonna get over to the shelf over there. You're coming too, so get ready for some hair-raising jumps and maybe even some shimming up poles and such. It'll be fun! See you there. Way to go! Now you gotta climb around on some candles before we can go any farther. Dad says it's important. Lean towards the next one and jump! You made it! Good going! It's not over, though. This next trick will come in very handy. If you flatten yourself up close to the wall, you can shimmy along a thin ledge. Do that to get over to the windowsill. And don't forget, you can climb up tablecloths and things, too. See you at the windowsill, little brother. Drop down there, kid brother. Now a wise mouse gets all the cheese, always. The cheese will lead you where to go.
Careful. Ha-ha! Ooh!
Good work! Now for the part I hate. Danger! We're gonna have to slip past the chef while he's making stuff. Watch his face, and when he's not looking, sneak quietly over to the next hiding place. I'll go first, you wait until I get past him.
Mm. same. It's not the same.
I'll meet you on the bottom shelf, past the other side of the bookcase. Hurry up, but watch out! Down here.
Whoa!
Phew! Close one. Let's keep going. Now, as a mouse, you can actually scurry across walls. Just get a running start, then head up and across the wall, and you can go pretty far. Not only that, but you can jump off the wall while running. You'll see how it works. It's a long way up to the top of these shelves, but you can do it. I'll be waiting up there for you, little brother. Remember, a running start! Watch this, Despero. Go ahead! Scurry! Hey! Despero! This way! Come on, little brother.
Too salty.
Jump! Jump backwards! Sometimes, the humans actually help you without knowing. Time it right, and you can hitch a ride on things they move. Jump up on it, and hitch a ride when he moves it. Hitch a ride on the basket. Oof! You made it! Way to go! Dad'll be so happy.
Despero would like to stop and read, but remember, he's here to learn the rules of being a mouse.
Hey, Des, push that bust off the shelf to distract that human. That's the way. What was that? Nice going.
Better dust it off. Oh, all dusty from the floor. Oh, there goes me back again.
Follow the path of cheese.
Mm.
brother. You can straddle two walls and inch your way up. Try it.
Labyrinth of knowledge.
Despero! Don't talk to him!
I am Caravaggio by name, my large-eared friend. If you need anything, anytime, I'm your mouse. As long as you got enough cheese, or even shiny buttons.
Don't trust him. He's not afraid of anything.
Correctamundo. I come and go as I please. Now you see me, now you don't!
Wow! Oh, forget him. He's trouble.
Whoa!
Adventurer! See that over there? It may look like a used toothpick, but you'll need it, I assure you. Prove to me your bravery. Get the toothpick, and I will show you how to use it wisely. Acquired a weapon, young mouse. Allow me to teach you a few basic moves. Practice your combinations. Practice, practice, practice.
Oh-ho! Ha!
Very good. Now, my quick learning friend, let's try a strong attack.
That! Aha!
Excellent. Now, try mixing quick and strong attacks.
Oh-ho! Take that!
When you defeat an enemy, he will often drop beautiful shiny buttons. Collect them, young mouse, and I will reward you handsomely. Farewell, my pupil. Next time we meet, you will learn even more.
Whoa, Soup. You never see Soup anymore. It's banned. Take a sip, Despero. You don't get many chances to have some soup.
Oh, yeah. That's good. You know, Frollo, it makes me feel even more courageous.
Oh, no. Come on, little brother.
Aha!
Thank you.
Ha!
Climbing up stuff can be very handy. Want to climb up there?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Up!
Teach you some jumping skills. With those ears of yours, I bet you can glide around a little bit. Gotta jump way over there. Come on! Good going, little brother.
Oh, my.